body stalk anomaly called as limb wall body complex. The amniotic membrane is seen to be attached to the body of the fetus with syndromic cavity seen separately. This is the omphalocele nearby cord insertion. The umbilical cord is directly attached to the omphalocele portion. The cord is pretty short. See, the rest of the findings are normal with kyphoscoliotic deformity of the spine.